Thank you for your patience. I am here to say thank you and introduce a very special man. He is the director, the man who had the initial vision to bring you London Beatles Fest. We have saved the best act for last. You will not be disappointed, but please give a large and warm, heartfelt welcome to Mr. Paul Rivard.
Thank you. Wow, I can't see you guys, but you know, I've seen a lot of faces throughout this whole weekend, and I'd just like to welcome you and thank you for coming to the London Beatles Festival 2016. It's been an overwhelming experience over the past 8 months, and I'm going to make this quick because you're not here to see me. And you know, we're going to see a lot more other acts that are coming in. There are people here that you may not have known, like we have John Rollins in the audience. And John Rollins is a world-renowned photographer, rock photographer, who spent time with Elvis and the Beatles and everybody, and he actually filmed Paul McCartney in the Wings. And he's actually here tonight. And he's... Thank you. Thank you for coming. And he's here tonight to film Yuri, which is the McCartney years. And then we thank you for that. So this is a pretty amazing opportunity, the people coming. We know we're looking forward to, how many people want to see 2017 Beatles Festival? It's because of you and your support and everybody that was involved. And I just want to stop talking because my voice is hard. It's gone. So you know what? It's all about this festival. We have amazing people that are here. Like, we have Ringer Starr. Just meeting this guy and everybody here has been phenomenal. And all the acts and everybody, but the 30 bands, the 7 venues, the Wolf Performance Hall, Celebrate Ontario, and just so many other people, it's been overwhelming. We got a lot of things in store for you in 2017. This year it was called Come Together, which is exactly what we always talked about. Next year, the theme is Get Back. Here's Ringer Starr to introduce our next guest.
We've had 398.1 here all weekend at the great, great station. And the other three? Are there really three? Anyway, the main dude is here. He's a great guy. I've met him. I've talked to him a few times. Mr. Frank Fanning.
How y'all liking the inaugural London Beatles Festival? Make a little more noise than that. Come on. We've got the McCartney years coming up. I don't know if you're familiar with the McCartney years, but this is spot on. Yuri Poole plays as Paul McCartney. Dave Osselman is Denny Lane. Braden DeCuman is Jimmy McCulloch. Dean McKee is Joe English. Laura Gagnon is Lyndon McCartney, and Hubert Orlovsky is the additional instruments and keys. My name is Frank Fanning. I'm from Classic Rock 398.1. It has been an absolute blast and a pleasure for this radio station to be involved in something as important to the city of London as Beatles Fest. How about next year? London needed real instruments and real musicians up on stage. This group is endorsed by Sid Bernstein, and a lot of you Beatles fans here know that he is the promoter who helped bring the Beatles to North America. Their last show, their last tour, was actually on the East Coast, and next year they're doing a European tour where they're going to be touring all the same cities as the original Wings band toured in the 70s. This band's been together for 10 years. That is the McCartney years! Come on, make some noise!
And his new band, Wings, is pioneering a new type of rock music. Arena rock. This high-energy, high-capacity, high-volume phenomenon is filling sports stadiums around the world and providing a concert experience like nothing the world has ever witnessed. Ladies and gentlemen, for their first ever Wings Over America tour, please put your hands together for Paul McCartney and Wings.
Good evening, thank you. How do you do?
This is Jimmy McCullough.
Hey, Jimmy. I'd like to do one off the Venus and Mars album. It's called Medicine Jar.
Now
Thanks a lot.